attacking. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Iron Man match that ended 1-0. The first ever Iron Man match between Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup?
Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
Well, pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
Connected on that. She steers clear there. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Just a step quicker.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Things taking a turn for her now.
From what I'm told, she trained harder than ever for this match. But what this shows right here is something I've long suspected. There's just no way to prepare yourself for the rigors of an Iron Man match.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Nice amateur takedown.
Attacking the knee.
Oh, there's a kick to the midsection. Here we go.
Hip attack!
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Hyperdrive!
She is just dominant right now.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Golly! Incredible axe kick!
Whoa, not so fast.
She scores big with the counter.
Phenomenal forearm!
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
She ducks out of the way there.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Ah, face breaker.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Across the top rope, stun gun.
Avoiding trouble there.
Right, here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
She might be in some trouble now.
She needs to turn the tide here.
I want to take a moment to thank all of you for tuning in to one of the greatest women's matchups I've ever seen.
Oh! Ooh, impressive counter!
Oh!
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam!
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
She's got her where she wants her.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. This is amazing.
She's licking her chops.
Another big move.
Power slam.
Good night.
Head to the pen window. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one. She just will not go away.
Saw that one coming. Defenseless in the corner now. Clothesline in the corner!
Stringing together some big moves here.
Yeah, she's able to tap into an energy source few others can.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Snap suplex, very effective. One coming. Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Jaw-shattering boot. The target's been acquired once more.
What a match.
Wow, she turned that one around. Oh, trampling the opposition. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Suplex.
Taking it to her core here, and you can't argue with the results.
She's anticipated that attack perfectly. Wow, what a sequence!
Guys, she's got nothing left.
She's gonna try it again.
Oh, 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 man!
Looks like a match ender.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Is it enough?
Two.
She's still in this. It scores the late fall.
Elusive movement there.
Russian leg sweep.
This could be dangerous.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Hard
vertical suplex.
Bam.
Waist lock applied.
To get the upper hand.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Oh. Bam! Suplex!
She's got...
Here comes another one!
Good night!
This could be the chance she was looking for!
Care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Boom, what impact!
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, she's raking. She's trying one more time.
Amazing move.
Knight.
And here's a cover.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
Really just laying it in.
Axe kick.
Kick to the gut on the move.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Pile driver.
Are we about?
Nice amateur takedown. She's got her.
Thunderous slam.
Cover. Two.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Nice amateur takedown. Pile driver.
She's trying one more time.
Finds a way to reverse.
This singles contest has a victor.